They wrote the Constitution, not a founder was denied. They didn't want a king, they needed to secure their rights. The preamble and articles left something out indeed. The rights of the people must be decreed. Don't let them say that you don't have freedom of religion and free press. John Locke had said that you have rights. Yes, you have rights. Let them know that you can speak your mind. Let them know. Let them know that you won't be denied any of your rights. That's why we have the bill, the beautiful Bill of Rights. It's funny how some amendments can protect us all. No fear of government controlling me. Freedom of speech for all. Amendment 1 has been described to keep freedom of freedom press, religion, and assembly alive. Amendment 2, all the guns for me. Cause I'm free. Let them know about Amendment 3. I don't have to quarter anyone from the army. Amendment 4, I'll shut my door unless you have a warrant. Amendment 5 protects the rights of the accused. Remaining silent and double jeopardy cannot go through. Amendment 6 allows for trials, 7 says juries. Protecting all your rights so we can have no worries. Let them know. Amendment 8, no cruel punishments. Let them know. Let them know. Number 9 reserves the rights for the people. Number 10 for the states. That's why we have. That's why we have the Bill of Rights.